I'm converting this place into a recording studio to create like accessible music for the villagers and from where I come from. So I'm just creating like a repository of sound for now, and I'm through the nights I'm jamming with those tracks. The content is very intriguing and works well with the guitar, which I'm happy about. It takes all of this age-old music that has existed in isolation in this village and makes it accessible to a wider audience, I'm hoping, by the end of this process. Also that it preserves the flavor of this place, that is the sense of it. Place and bring my sound to the village, not take this away to the city, add reverb, make it sound like it's playing in a club, but make my guitar sound like it belongs here, so that the music that I have listened to dissolves with the music here and works here.